today's video is going to be generally about hamsters and how much they weigh and the weight, and also about how to weigh your hamster. So I've got Dobby here. She's a Syrian hamster, she's a female. And female Syrian hamsters weigh anywhere from the region of 120 grams to 200 grams. And Dobby is about 175, last time I weighed her, which was a couple of days ago. So she's a good weight for a female Syrian hamster. I'd just like to say that female Syrians generally weigh more than males because they're females in general, as most female other animals weigh more and are bigger than males. So male Syrian hamsters are usually weigh less than females, so they weigh anywhere from the regions 100 to about 180, but don't worry if your hamster weighs anything more than this, he's just a bigger Syrian. Also, weight depends on whether you got your hamster from a pet shop or from a breeder. Pet shop hamsters generally are smaller than hamsters from a breeder, as it's easier for them to accommodate them in the pet shop, and they also look cuter, so they have more appearance factor to young children. It's really important to weigh your hamsters frequently, because you can tell if they're putting on weight, losing weight, and if they're losing weight, they might have an illness or they might be a bit sick. And if they're putting on weight, you know that you need to cut down on the treats. So I weigh Dobby once every week, usually on a Saturday when I clean out her cage. Or sometimes if I just want to do another weigh, I might weigh her on a Wednesday. But today is a Thursday, so I'm going to weigh her today just to see how heavy she is and how much she weighs, and just to show you guys how to weigh a hamster. So to weigh a hamster, you will need a pair of scales, obviously. You can either use the digital kind or the manual ones, which is what I've got here. I've just got a pair of normal kitchen weights because they seem to work best for me. I did buy a digital one, but it didn't really weigh Dobby properly, because obviously digital ones are usually meant for weighing humans, so they don't really take into consideration smaller weights like 120 grams, for example. So I am using these because these are used for kitchen things, so they are quite precise and they go all the way up to 5 kilograms. So that's good, and they're really easy to read as well. You just get the scales like this, and then just make sure that the pointer is on zero. I usually get a treat for her. So I'm going to put a treat into here, so that she can be busy eating that when I weigh her. So I'm just going to be using one of these because she hasn't had one of these in weeks and weeks. So because they're not like the healthiest treat, but I'm only using them because she really likes these and she hasn't had one of these in weeks. So these are just the Eco-Trition La Petite croissants. So I'm just going to put that into here and just make sure that it's still on zero, because it can affect it, obviously, because then you'll be weighing the hamster plus the treat, not just the hamster. So if it does change, just make sure it's back to zero. Now I'm just going to place Dobby into the weigh thingy. And as you can see, she's just stuffed that, so I'll have to be quick. She is, don't think you can see that, but she is 100 and... Stop moving. She is about 175, which is a pretty good weight for a Syrian. Seems that she's a female Syrian. So I'm pretty happy with that. So I hope this video helped you all. and I hope you liked it. So I'm sorry if it was a bit boring, but I just like needed to get all the points across. Bye.